something horrible and hairy, something sinister and scary that you never dared to think of before.
Unfurled of an elephant trying to save a small world, and a boy from that world who thinks just like you, just think.
Small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear, he will blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save them, because after all, a person is a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small. Something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, and in planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no
Forest.
splat, flat, a cough, dropped it. The clover went tumbling, and nobody stopped it. Head over heels, 100 miles down, fell the poor little Whos and their whole tiny town.
When the news is all bad, when you're sour and blue, when you start to get mad, you should do what I do. Tell yourself how lucky you are. When your life's going wrong, when the fates are unkind, when you're limping along and get kicked from behind, tell yourself how lucky you are. Oh, I think rock, a cloudy sky, an empty purse, a blazing universe. My philosophy is simply things can be worse. Achoo! So be happy you're here, think of life as a thrill, and if worse comes to worse, as we all know it will, thank your lucky stars you've gotten this far. We're here in this beautiful theater, and you're in the front row. How lucky you are to be in the theater, more lucky than you know. Could have the luck of our hero, whose luck has been running a bit low. For certain, curtain, and tell yourself how lucky you are, how lucky, how lucky, how lucky, how lucky, how lucky, how lucky you are.
Clover dropped somewhere inside of a great patch of clovers, 100 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust. I shall find my friends in their small speck of dust. Yes, yes, clover by clover by clover with care. I'll listen to your call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? No.
It's taking all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've been in with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade, I hear all the next morning. My eyes are too small. I have very small feet. I'm not very proud of my pitiful. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102? 103?
Oh,
couldn't. All silly things. I haven't got feathers. I haven't got wings. But not only that, I'm here on a search. I couldn't just leave my poor hooves in the lurch.
I won't be gone long. Can I give you my word? I'll fly back real soon, because I'm that sort of bird. Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'll only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. Go on, take it. I'll sit in her egg and I'll try not to break it. But come back real soon, 1 hour, maybe two. I gotta find Jojo. I gotta save who?
Hit a cat! It's a baby! Toodaloo! Horton!
So our story resumes on a terrible day, as Horton,
gets carried away.
Up out of the jungle, up into the sky, up over the mountain, 10,000 feet high.
Our first item up to bid this evening is Lot 39, a pendulous package arm on egg nest and tree. The bidding will begin at $10,000. Swear to $20,000, sold to the man with the sideburns and the greasy black mustache. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Sold to the man from the circus.
Us miles.
but a little silly even trying. Besides, wish the tail was too heavy for more flying.
Go on.
When the hunters caught you, I could see that I'd be foolish, because I couldn't even help you know I couldn't even fly. And I got so very brave, because I knew I had to save you. No one else was going to help you all the later. It was all to me. All you had was your next-door neighbor.
So she goes to the
doctor named Dick.
And she said,
my tail has been a mistake.
And she said,
Dr. Dick, I've been foolish in vain. Pluck it out. Get it off.
Order, order, order in the garden.
Then darkness versus world.
awful fool, and a mother like me should know. Judging is trunk to toe, you better think.
Think!
Think! Oh, please throw him in the clink.
Talking to a sec, a ghost.
Objection!
Overruled!
Faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I will not deserve my egg, and I will not abandon who. These who's win or lose, whether you believe or not, they're here, live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor. I won't question why.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant.
Port on the elephant.
Remanded to the Null Asylum for the criminally insane. And that's why you dust back. That we will
boil. Boil in a hot steaming kettle of diesel hot oil.
Boil it? No! That we can't do! It's all full of persons! I'll prove it to you! Mr. Mayor, please, Mr. Mayor, you have to prove now that you really are here. So ring every doorbell and send out the word. Make every who holler! Make every who heard!
Boil!
What?
She looks just like me. Except for the wings.
Except for the voice. That's how a bird sings.
Virginia, what would I do? I'm slow and I'm fat. Who knows the earth? Jojo, please forgive me.